Who you know who does it better than this? I'm the boy, you done did it. I'm on top of the list, trying to get a good signal like a satellite dish every day to me. It's like a solar eclipse.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, South African Geek. Welcome to my channel. About to dive right into another one right now. You saw the title. It's time to do. It's going to be so creepy. Not waste any more time.
After painstakingly announcing every detail of my actions during this duel, I am victorious.
You did it, Yugi. You saved your grandfather's soul, and you won the big tournament.
It's after the first episode?
You saved me, Yugi.
It's the
That's right, Joey. Too. I saved my grandfather's soul and got all the treasures in the world, along with the respect of my peers and friends.
Oh, thank God, Yugi. Now he can help my sister. She's as blind as a goddamn bat.
Oh, Joey.
But he didn't have a
I'm not helping her. She will live the rest of her days in total darkness, wondering why her older brother couldn't save her from this torment.
Yugi, you gotta be fucking kidding me, man. I thought we were pals.
All you did was use my talents for your own personal gain. There was no friendship, only greed. But now I can revel in the thought of you losing all hope in your sister's eyesight. I have taken everything from you.
You can't be serious.
Of course I'm just kidding, Joey. I would love to help your sister.
Oh, thank God. For a second I thought that
The thing is, Joey, that you just activated my joke trap. I'm not going to help your sister, and this prolonged conversation was for nothing.
Oh, my mind is all screwy-dooey, Yuke.
Oh, my God.
Go now. Run back to your sister. Tell her you failed. She's in darkness now, as she will be forever.
God damn.
And it's all
It's so great and weird fault. And messed up at the same time. Oh my God, that was amazing. It just makes you feel like weird after, but with some enjoyment behind it. It's totally weird.